Yo, what's good everybody, it's your boy David again and I'm back with another video for today. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video and comment down below. So I am very excited with this one kasi nga, this is the Philippines versus Indonesia. Now, if hindi nyo na nalalaman, no, I'm a Filipino, no? I'm a Filipino and alam naman natin na Filipinos love basketball so much and I do love basketball so much. Now, although recently, no, for maybe about 2-3 years, I've been focusing more on my boxing, no, as an amateur boxer, no, training, blah, 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 blah. But I grew up being a fanatic. Until now, I'm still a fanatic of basketball, NBA, but hindi na ako masyadong PBA because alam naman natin, there are some issues that hindi ko gusto sa PBA. But NBA, yes, I do still watch NBA. I still play basketball sometimes, no? Kasi nga, mas focus ako ngayon sa boxing. And kahapon, it was a semis match, no? Again, Philippines against Indonesia. And alam naman natin, the last SEA Games, no? Indonesia won the gold over the Philippines. And that was really disappointing. And also, GILAS Pilipinas. Sorry, nagkakapi ako eh. And also, GILAS Pilipinas lost to Cambodia, no, sa preliminary rounds. And I am really happy na nanalo ang Philippines because Indonesia is one of maybe arguably the biggest opponent ng Philippines dito sa SEA Games. But again, alam naman natin, nakita ko yung lineup ng Cambodia. I saw the highlights already and ang dami lang naturalized player, no. And sa atin isa lang si Brownie lang, no. Hinebra, ganun. So, I am very excited with this one. So, ang dami ko pang gustong sabihin eh. But yeah, I'm going to react to this kasi hindi ko nakita kahapon kasi may rehearsal ako sa banda, no. And akala ko talaga Real talk, akala ko talaga matatalo yung GILAS Pilipinas, man. Akala ko talaga. Kasi alam naman natin eh, last minute silang nag-assemble ng players, kuha dito, kuha doon, may mga nagde-decline, mga blah, 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 blah. Ang daming drama sa ating Philippine sports, no? In general, daming drama, especially sa basketball. Kaya yan, na-disappoint ako kaya hindi ako nanonood ng PBA na eh. Kaya I'm more into, you know, NBA and FIBA, ganun, no? But right now, pusong Pinoy to, man. Let's go. And sabi nila, nagdala daw si Justin Brown. Ang nagdala daw dito talaga, yung Superman, Justin Brownlee. Okay. So, let's jump right into the video. Hininaan ko lang yung audio, guys, kasi baka ma-ano tayo, eh. Baka ma-copyright tayo. But, yeah. Tara, let's go. Ano pa, si Lester Prosper pa din, di ba? Sa jeep yan dati. Boom. Sino yun? Oh. Brownlee agad. Grabe. Ang ganda ng pasa. Boom.
Nasagot niya kaagad yung 3-point shot ni Brownlee.
Boom! Stephen Curry ng ano? PBA. Laki ah. Oh, laki. Bam! Ayun, huling-huli. Galing nung Hezzy, tas crossover. Tatlo bing naturalized nila. Loh, grabe. May tira pala to sa labas ah. Ayan. Boom. Nice. Diba college player pa yun? Sa NU ata. Oo nga. Ayan, lastimosa ulit. Uy. Galing. Ma'am, galing nung ano? Fake. Ang laki. Sino ba yung nakabantay? Ay, yung sa Lasal. Sa Lasal, Lasal player yan, di ba? Galing. Oh, di ba? Dami. Marcio, nice. Boom, grabe. All net. Uy, nawala si Ross. Nawala si Ross eh. Steal. Uy, ganda nung, ay sayang. Ganda ganda ng depensa eh. Ay. Ayan, wait lang. Wait lang. Ang galing ng ano, ang galing para ng Indonesia ngayon ah. Pinaghahandaan talaga nila tong Pilipinas eh. Ba. Grabe, may isa pa to. Yung kanina, yung may maraming tattoo, yung sa Indonesia. Hindi ba yun, ano, natural? Ilan ba? Apat ba rin? Apat din pala yung naturalized nila. Ang dami naman. One, two, three. Nice. Nice. Oh, mismatch yun eh. Wala. Prosper. Laki. Laki. Ten points lamang ah. Nice. Nice. Ah, grabe. Shooter masyado ngayon ah. Tsam na. Bang. Galing. Sayang. Nice fake. Tolentino. Yes, Tolentino 'yun, 'di ba? New Sam, wala. Nice, Hassan. Ross. Brown. Nice. 'Di ba 'yung Brando na 'yan, ano? Uy, bank shot. Yung Brandon, di ba ano yun? Ano yun ni Matt Granuelas? Nice. Ayan. Nice. Ganyan talaga dapat. Ayan. Nice. Extra pot. Nice! Uy, isa na lang lamang. Uy. Grabe. Ang hirap naman nun. Brownlee, oh. Nice. Bam! Let's go, puso. Ayan. Ooh. Galing. Nice. Okay. Okay, okay. Ah. Kainis.
Use your experience. Backs him down. Lefty layup. Don't go. Use your experience.
Superman.
They want to go to the one that Lastimosa is guarding. Prastawa flips it up and in.
Oh, grabe. Magaling yung ano, point guard nilang maliit. Ayan o, yan o. Dalawa pala siya maliit.
And making. Gotta play some defense. Make a stop. They worked so hard para makuha, but they blocked it again. Bean goes to Kosasi.
Uy, ganda nung ano, reverse.
CJ looking for Brown, hindi niya mapuntahan.
Ayan, attack the basket. Ayan. Dapat ganun, aggressive lagi, no? Kayang-kaya naman eh. Nice D. Ah. Galing din. Ayan. Boom. Yes, sir. Nice D. Ah, nice sidestep. Galing ng sidestep. Nice. Ang init siguro sa ano, no? Cambodia. Nice D. Hands up, hands up. Ah, fade away. Galing naman. Galing ah.
Newsome scooping shot off finally, the glass, yes. Gets it to go. Brownlee short hook, oh, overshot it.
Nice, ayan, hassle lang. Nice, dapat hassle lang ng hassle. Ayun, that was a good play. Ah, foul counted and one pa. Nice. Tumira naman. Ah, grabe. Shooter na ngayon si, ano? Apat na yung tres niya. Uy, dalawa. Na-fake yung dalawa. Nice. Nice, fake. Step back. Bang! Ayan. Nice. Grabe. Oh, grabe. Ang galing nun. Talon si ano eh. Bang! Let's go. Grabe. Nag-take over pala si Brownlee dito. Uy. Nice. Shot clock. Shot clock violation. Ayan. Ah! Big shot sa mga big games, ganoon. Parang Hinebra Miral ko lang eh. Wala. Nice. Wala. Okay, 2 points yung lamang natin. 2 minutes 50 seconds. Ayan. Ayan. Wala. Good. Nataranta na yung Indonesia. Nataranta na sila. Offen. Ah, ang ganda ng pick.
Yes.
30 seconds pa. Oh, grabe. Ang galing. Nakaka-proud, nakaka-proud men, nakaka-proud. Alam naman natin 'no mga issue about lalo na kay ano, kay Coach Chot Reyes. Alam naman natin 'no. Most of us gigil na gigil. Pero ito siguro ang main reason siguro na nanalo tayo dito actually is yung pride natin. Ayaw nating maulit 'yon. Given the fact na yung Indonesia was preparing for a long time, no, longer than the Philippines had Sa atin ata, 2 weeks lang ata. Tapos yung sa 2 weeks pa, hindi pa kompleto. Ang dami pang mga, you know, issues about players not available, mga players na nag-decline, lalo yung mga players na nasa, ano, abroad, no? Na hindi natin makuha-kuha kasi nga they are under contract and mga schedule nila hindi pwede sa, ano, sa Gilas, Pilipinas. But I do hope, no, na ito lang yung ano ko. Unang-una, congratulations sa ating Gilas Pilipinas because today, yung gold medal match. No? Ngayon ko palang na-react yung semi-finals. Today is the gold medal match against Cambodia and medyo nilampaso tayo no, no? Nung, ano, nung preliminary. So, I want Gilas Pilipinas to really beat Cambodia, no? Siguro na ano lang tayo, we were just overwhelmed with their naturalized player. Kasi if I'm not mistaken, may 7-footer sila and then may 6-7 sila. So sila yung may pinakamalaking lineup, I believe. And sabi pa nga ng Indonesia, they are not worried of the Philippines. They were actually preparing for Thailand. And look at this. Now, wala. Bronze medal game lang sila, no? So, always remember not to underestimate talaga kung sino man yung mga kalaban mo because you can never tell, no? So, I hope naman natin tayo ng gold medal. It will be a tough challenge, pero I know that this game against Indonesia really gave us a boost sa ating confidence, sa ating team. And gusto ko lang talagang ang gusto ko lang talaga is for the Philippines, lalo na yung sa basketball natin na mga officials, no, people na yung nagbumubuo dito sa ating Gilas Pilipinas, SBP, the PBA, yung mga sponsors and all, na magkaisa sila, na that they will give kahit SEA Games pa yan, kahit anong gaano kaliit or gaano kalaking liga, if our pride is on the line, if the country's pride is on the line, sana ipadala yung the best of the best of the best players available. Kahit hindi available, gawa ng paraan. Gawa ng paraan. Kasi nga, yung ibang teams nga eh, they paid many naturalized player, no, foreign players to be naturalized. Tapos tayo, well, we are really very talented. Tingnan niyo naman tong ano eh, Philippines Indonesia. The preparation was very different, no. Indonesia prepared for so long, and I think that they also had a trip abroad to compete and to practice more, to hone their skills, to give the best preparation for Indonesian basketball. And tayo dito lang tayo sa Pilipinas, no, 2 weeks, blah blah blah, and daming issues. But yeah, but you can never really ano, disregard or discredit the fact that Filipinos are really talented in Southeast Asia in terms of basketball. Laro talaga natin to eh. And hopefully no, manalo tayo mamaya against Cambodia. So yun lang. It was very exciting. It was very ano, thrilling, no. We were trailing a much of the ball game, no. But we were able to made the nakalamang tayo courtesy of the Superman Justin Brownie. And mabuhay. Mabuhay ka Kuya Justin. So, yeah, supportan natin yung ano, Gilas mamaya. So, peace out everybody, much love, stay safe, and God bless you all. Mag-subscribe kayo, okay? Peace, bye!